be very careful by changing the way you move and you hurt anything. And they'd be like, no. And you'd be like, oh, hey, well, if you hear anything, please come to me and let's talk about it, right? But I think we often sit back and let them come to us, whereas I think other people are just more attention. They don't know how to talk about it first. I feel like this, there's so much information that we're all getting from all over the world that our brains don't process that much of anyway. And it needs to be that way. Once, like, every conflict in every corner of the world hit you in your heart, but it is happening. So teenagers are a place where I think it's very impactful for how they need to talk about it. Giving freedom to talk is the next one possible. So for them, for teenagers who may know exactly what's going on, how you approach, I think what you do is you either sit down with them, have them show you what they're looking at, right? Say, hey, I know you know what's going on. You're bombarded on social media. My understanding of what's going on. Well, you can kind of be like, I know you don't want to, and let's do it. So maybe show me what